wonder why it's so hard to learn another language? Well, is it really that hard, or are you just missing one key component? In my experience, there are several key factors to determining success in language learning, or in learning anything else for that matter. And here they are. Number one, you need a strong motivation. That is, an important reason to do it or to make a change. Two, you must have a plan, which includes goals and strategies for reaching those goals. Three, you need the proper tools, including the right materials, knowledge of what's important, and a qualified coach. Four, you must take action. Do it. Don't talk about doing it. Do it. You can't go about it in a passive manner. You have to be active and you have to take action. And finally, persistence and tenacity are a big part. You need consistent practice. You have to keep doing it. Even if you're tired, even if it's boring, you need to stick with it on the long term. So there you have it in a nutshell. Strong motivation, plus a plan, plus proper tools, plus action, plus persistence equals success. So what are you still missing for success?